He's now the right-hand man for Orlando.
Well, Chad's a spy, you know.
Yeah.
Remember, he was part of the coaching staff for years, and as soon as he switched teams, there's Pop giving Jonathon Simmons a headlock. We got a couple Benedict Arnolds over there.
Yeah, that's right.
Guys that switched sides on us, took trade secrets. They beat us last year because of Chad. They had a great game plan, and here they are again.